My name is Kate Koss and I live in Gorey. I am a full-time artist. Myself and Sara Redmond from, she used to own art shop in Gorey, we started this group. So we were looking for a community, to create a community that we can, you know, find people that, you know, are like us, really.
My name is Emma Barrett. I've lived just outside Gorey for 8 years. It's the first Sunday of every month we meet. Some of us paint and some of us sketch black and white, and it's brilliant. Doesn't matter if you're good or bad, which I found very freeing in the beginning. You don't have to show anyone what you've done. I'm having a bad weekend and I got out of bed because this is like, I don't have anyone dependent on me. It's not dreadful that I didn't really get up at all yesterday, but I didn't, which is a waste of a weekend day. And then I got up today because they were sketching and I didn't want to at all. And it's like, look, they're nice people. Very first time I came, the first question was like, hi, where are we meeting for coffee? So I found my tribe, you know, so it just, I knew I would basically have a good time. And they're just decent. It's such a lovely bunch of people.
My name's Aoife Barrett and I've been coming probably about a year and a half. So I want to kind of come a bit more, but it's just great, you know, gets you out sketching. So there's another sketching group in Gorey that I'm in and we meet every week. The urban focus is different really in terms of making sure you're trying to do roof lines or anything like that. You're looking more for houses, or you're looking for, like, there obviously with the church, you're looking at the different, it's maybe a little bit more architectural in terms of, you know, you're literally looking at buildings, or obviously we're in the middle of a graveyard here, so you could quite easily decide to sketch gravestones. There's some amazing gravestones, like there's an old Celtic kind of style cross over there, and I suppose it just makes you very aware of your environment. You see things you've never seen. Like, I was sitting down there even just now, and at the very top of that church there's a peaked tower, and on top of it there's a bird, and I would never have noticed that before. But it's only when you sit down and try and sketch that you go, oh my god, like that's actually a bird.
Hi, my name is Rona Fleming. I have been with the Urban Sketchers about 18 months. Well, I suffer from depression, and I also was going through a divorce. So I wanted to do something for myself, and I said, why not? I might as well, you know, take the bull by the horns, and I love it. It's very relaxing. I get to meet new people, and I'm away from the stress and the strains of life for about a couple of hours, and I just feel... I just have a lot of energy for some reason when I go back home, and I'm able to face everything again.
Ah, good morning, my name's Bruce Walker. I'm new to this sketching group, but I've always dipped in and out of art. I'm somewhere between useless and average. One of the reasons I love doing it, and I've had a go at painting as well, is that even if you're not good at doing this, you learn to look at things differently. In drawing, you look at shapes, which you probably wouldn't appreciate in ordinary day-to-day living. And when you're painting, you see colors differently. You look at things in quite a different light. So it's a terrific learning process.
Okay, my name is Laura Grimes, and I'm originally from Dublin. And lived in Boucherstown for many, many years. Came down to Gorey then about 18 years ago. And I absolutely adore Gorey. It's got everything, absolutely everything going for it. People are lovely, and you can link into so many activities. It is so relaxing because you just don't think of anything else while you're sketching. You're just looking at what you want to do, and no other thought comes into your head at all. Oh, I think it's terribly important because people have issues going on in their lives, you know, people with health issues, all sorts of things, loneliness, etc. Whereas when you're sketching, you just don't think of any of those negative thoughts.